going to be a horse dog again today.
So we're supposed to have sunshine until noon, and then chances of rain for the rest of the day, with them increasing by nightfall. So I am making an executive decision to put the horses out. And I may find myself making another run. Thinking it should be okay. Of course, the weather never knows what it's doing. Is it not down far enough, baby girl? Hang on. Is that better? Is that better?
I'm getting a neck strain trying to put my nose out the window. No, y'all are going the wrong way.
Come on. Come on. Okay, be that way. That's how you end up being dinner. Like I said, if you want to see the wildlife, come work with me for a day. Come spend the day with me. Come enjoy a day with me. Well, there you go. You don't have, it's my work. I'll do my work. You can be the cameraman. How about that? I can say about Mother's Day. It's the first Mother's Day that I'm not just a little bit depressed. Because I finally realized even that I'm creating the depression, because I'm the one feeling sad over the fact that my children don't acknowledge me or give a shit. And I finally have been able to let that go. So I accept that my children don't give a shit beyond the bare minimum. They give a bare minimum shit because I am their mother, but as far as all the rest of the things that I wish trying, but I'm not gonna live my life to please. these other people anymore. I'm just not gonna do it. It's 8:49. The clouds are hanging low. I may end up going back to Pine in the next few hours.